வணக்கம். இன்றைக்கி நம்ம பார்க்க போகிறது வந்து மெம்மரி ட்ராயிங். மெம்மரி ட்ராயிங் வந்து வெரி வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் இன் காம்படிஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் அதர் லோயர் கிரேட் எக்ஸாமினேஷன் அண்ட் ஹையர் கிரேட் எக்ஸாமினேஷன். ஓகே, சம்டைம்ஸ் தே வில் கிவ் த டாபிக, அக்கார்டிங் டு த டாபிக் வி ஹேவ் டு ட்ரா. தட் இஸ் த மெம்மரி ட்ராயிங். மெம்மரி ட்ராயிங் வந்து ஃபஸ்ட்டு நம்ம I am going to show, demonstrate skipping on the, a girl skipping on the ground. Okay, எப்படி வரையிறது? How to draw the girl skipping girl. This is the model for making the human bear. So this is the head, body, a leg and a thing. According to this, we have to draw this girl drawing. First thing you see the key sketch. Circle, then neck, then shoulder. Shoulder end, usually they are triangle like this. Okay, then body, this portion. Next hand, see then. See, both are the same distance. This and this also same distance only. Okay, then you have to draw like this. Then here, then leg. Listen carefully, you see the position and then we have to do it. See, this is a key sketch for the skipping girl. Okay. Then we have to go for the detail of the picture. First, you have to rub the head, slightly rub the head. Okay. Draw the same oval shape, then detail, then hair, eyebrow and eye, okay, then the neck, right, the head is over. Then you see this okay, then you see the hand. Then you have to double. See, hand. Then here also, you have to draw the outline. No, the same thing, you have to do it, then do it like this. Okay, then leg, the frog will come. Okay, see. Frog. Then he sees the hand like this. Leg. Then from this both hand you have to draw the thread like this. So You see, no? A girl skipping on the ground. If they are giving the topic, some girls are skipping on the school ground. But then you have to draw the same one or two, three pictures, and then in distance, you have to draw the school building like this. Okay. Understand? Yes, you know. Can you do it? You try. Then next another one topic will give you. Then three or more topic I will practice giving the drawings. After complete, I will give the one test. Okay. Carefully take the drawing notebook and practice. While doing practice, you have to pause the video and do it. First you see fully. Then one by one you have to pause the video and do it. Definitely you can achieve the drawing, the same drawing, if doing my method. Okay, thank you.